Hello and welcome to this video where you will learn how to set up and configure NeoLoad Controller and NeoLoad Web. Before starting the NeoLoad configuration, ensure to have an admin access on the machine where NeoLoad is being installed, as well as a valid access to the Tricentis support hub to be able to download NeoLoad. By following this video, you will get to know the steps required to register for NeoLoad trial, set up and configure NeoLoad Web, download and install NeoLoad Controller, configure license via NeoLoad Web, and install root certificate to get started with NeoLoad. NeoLoad trial can be requested by navigating to the URL mentioned in the description. Enter the information with a valid email address. And once the registration is done, you will receive an email for the NeoLoad setup and password setup. Now, let's have a look at how to set up NeoLoad Web. From the email received, click on Go Test Drive Your NeoLoad SaaS. On the login screen, enter the email you provided during the registration and your password. If you did not receive the password setup email, click on Forgot Password and enter the registered email. Once you receive the email, set your password and navigate to the NeoLoad SaaS link to log in with your credentials. Once you click Login, your account will be initialized and you will be prompted to the NeoLoad Web homepage. Now that NeoLoad Web is configured, you need to download the NeoLoad controller. To do so, click on the download link from the NeoLoad setup email in order to access the Tricentis Support Hub download page. Select your operating system-specific NeoLoad version and download the executable file. Navigate to the downloaded executable file to install the NeoLoad controller. To do so, run the downloaded neoload.exe file. First, you will need to accept the license agreement. Then, click Next to select the controller option as the installation type, as it comes with embedded load. Click Next. In the Additional Task selection, WAN emulation will be checked by default. If not, check it and proceed. Then, set up the directory for installation. Program Files is recommended and default directory. Click Next to create a Start Menu folder. You can let the default value as is, and click Next. To complete the installation, click Finish. After successful installation of NeoLoad, the NeoLoad controller will be launched automatically. Now that we have already set up NeoLoad Web, it's time to configure NeoLoad Trial License. To do so, you need to open and log in to NeoLoad Web. Here, navigate to Profile to set up and configure your user profile, and generate an access token. Now, click on the switch icon to automatically configure NeoLoad license with the access token. You will be prompted with a Start NeoLoad button. Click on it, and then click on Open NeoLoad GUI to launch NeoLoad Controller. You will get confirmation stating that preferences have been successfully configured. Lastly, you will need to install NeoLoad root certificate. By installing it, you will be able to enable each certificate generated during SSL recording to be authenticated, thus preventing the certificate error messages in the browser. In order to install NeoLoad root certificate, navigate to Users, App Data. Keep in mind that App Data is hidden folder, therefore you might need to check the hidden items from the File Explorer. Roaming, Neotis, NeoLoad, Version of NeoLoad, Conf, and click on NeoLoad underscore root underscore CA security certificate to get started. From the certificate window, click on Install Certificate. Then select the option Current User from the Store Location options to designate the root certificate to the user. Click Next and make sure the Automatically Select the Certificate Store Based on the Type of Certificate option is selected. Click Next, and then Finish. A window confirming certificate import will appear. This validates the NeoLoad root certificate installation. All the steps followed will successfully set up NeoLoad environment for you to start your performance journey. Congratulations! You now know how to set up and configure NeoLoad controller and NeoLoad web.